And the El Paso County Sheriff's Office, in collaboration with Family Dollar, will be collecting toys today. The community is welcome to drop off toys at the Edgemere location from 5 p.m. to 9 in the evening. The address is right here on your screen. And toys will be given to children outside of the El Paso city limits. Toys and monetary donations may be delivered to the Sheriff's Office headquarters as well in Far East El Paso. And the final date for accepting donations is December 8th.